How do I do this again? Oh yeah. Hello guys, welcome back to YouTube video. Today we is on Bad Seasons of Part 2. It released 2 days ago. Sorry I haven't really uploaded that much. When was the last time I uploaded? 5 days ago. I don't know. I feel guilty now because I haven't uploaded now. I'm filming now. And yes, if it's not weird, I am sick again. But I kind of want to do this for you guys because it's been a while since I filmed, and I kind of want to upload. Sorry, right now. Let's let begin.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and press the notification bell, or you'll float.
Oh. I love this song, but I haven't watched It's Coming to You yet, but I will when it releases to like Blu-ray and stuff, because my parents doesn't, my mom mainly doesn't like to watch horror movies while in a movie theater because people won't shut up after they get scared when she can hear the next part. But yeah, let me go. You better have to be here.
Jenny Nicole, she did an awesome job. If you remember back when all the It stuff started popping off, 2 years ago, she was the first singer that I ever used. So she would really, really appreciate you popping over to her channel, liking all her videos, and telling her how much you love her. So thank you very much, Jenny Nicole. Now, there are so many songs coming. There's too many songs coming. If you didn't know, over Halloween, we like to go a little bit crazy and put out a different horror song every single day. So like a different horror character. And the problem is there's too many songs that haven't been put out, like all the Stranger Things ones and more It songs like Eddie, Reddy, Richie, Billy from Stranger Things. I'm going to have to throw some of those out in amongst the 2 weeks of non-stop horror songs, okay? You're going to love it. There'll be Jason Voorhees, Freddie Mercury, Freddy Krueger, The Grudge Girl, also Zombieland's coming out next week, so I have a song for that, and Maleficent, so Etch has got a song coming for that as well. So, you know, it's just too much stuff. All work and no play makes Aaron a dull boy. And there'll be a song for that as well, if you get that reference, Dr. Sleep. So, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned, because there is too much content coming, okay? I'm going to need you to hit the notification bell and just check in on the channel every single day. That'll be greatly appreciated. Thank you!
Hey guys, how are you guys enjoying the video? Hope you guys enjoy. Please leave a like on the video, comment out, subscribe, post your about the Raiders, and next video you will see about me talking about Fortnite maybe. If not, I will react to something else. But maybe it'll be a reaction video, not talking about Fortnite, but I don't know. But hope you guys enjoy. Please leave a like, comment out, subscribe. Post a case upon the Raiders to talk to you guys in the video. And one last thing, share the video with everyone. And yeah, peace.
Let's go back to Indiana circa 1983. Just for boys.
And the things he's mind is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. No, I don't.